Meanwhile, another man charged with the stabbing off of Floyd Blvd in Sioux City also pled guilty. 25-year-old Francisco Tapia from Remsen pled guilty to 3 counts of willful injury and 1 count of possession of a controlled substance. Originally, Tapia was charged with attempted murder and willful injury and was facing more than 37 years behind bars. However, that plea deal allows Tapia to spend at least under 32 years in prison.